So I'm going to record going up the trail with my cell phone, see how it turns out. Here we go. It's dried up quite a bit. It's a little muddy, but nothing too bad. We're going uphill. I think there's a roughly 800 or 900 foot elevation difference between where we park and where our cabin is. Be a boring video. I don't know how many people are gonna watch the whole thing. 2 minutes in. Spot we used to get stuck in a lot, the real muddy spot. It's not all that bad now. Another muddy spot, not too bad. And go drive by my buddy John's cabin. We made a trail that goes from his cabin to ours, so we're taking a little detour on a trail here. And that's our trail right there that goes to our property. This goes to John's. Summer. He just left to go back to Tucson yesterday. So, and this is the trail we made that goes from his cabin to ours. It's a little narrow in a couple spots, but nice straight shot. A little torn up here, the ground is. Bear with me. Detour here because there's a huge mud puddle right there when it rains. Stumps and roots in the ground. We also made a detour to avoid that mud hole earlier this year.